Why are you saying there's a Days Gone 2? Did they announce that? And I was not aware. Display. Well, that's dark as shit. Let's go about there. New game. Why do you have two levels of hard? Why do you have two levels of survival? Why can't you just have easy, normal, hard, very hard, survival, and you'd go and die? Just making sure the thing changed over. That's not what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for. Oh god. Okay, things are starting off great. Great start, game. Great start.
Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic.
Oh, great.
How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
So, have we read that this is the story of Starkiller ending up on Earth after he died twice?
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
What?
Oh, okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
Right.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
I'm just a grad student.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Well, she's one.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back.
Okay.
Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper.
Mm-hmm.
Go.
Are you sure?
I'll be okay. I've committed to worse shit than this before.
Are you sure? Kind of the zombie apocalypse for a reason.
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
No, he's not coming. She's the worst sit position, so she needs to be flown away. You we can keep safe.
What did you do?
Maybe. He apparently started Days Gone. That's what he did. Okay, loading screen. You can go faster. Game, you're on a PS5. You can load that. Thank you. 2 years. What fucked up in 2 years? Freakers all dead. They're not freakers, they're zombies. I don't care what you call them, they are zombies. They bite you, you turn infected, you get infected, you're a it's a zombie.
We lost him.
He can't be far.
Wait, hold on, cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive.
Holy shit.
Alvarez. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez.
You.
What happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Leon did this.
What? Who? I didn't get an answer to who.
Come on.
Okay. 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 That's not what I'm looking for. That's not what I'm looking for. That's not what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for. What did I just click? Nope. No. No. On 700, it counts how long it takes you to actually do this. Leon. Well, he can have Molotovs, apparently. Don't hit the tree. Oh. Our checkpoint. I did not expect there to be. I thought that wasn't. That would go along the same way and it would go up and then down. I was not expecting it to. Can't be far. I thought it said can't be fear. Again, don't run into tree. Please let me get through this without running into a tree. Or shack. Or deer.
You like that? Yeah. Son of a bitch!
You hit him.
Yeah. Hold up, hold up! You laid his bike down.
Okay. I've seen this before. Well, shit. I'm leaking.
Cover me, right behind you.
Which way did he go, George?
He went that way.
Come on.
Thank you for answering.
Where the hell's he going? There isn't shit out of here but a bunch of freaks.
Well, maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait.
Okay.
Hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid.
Okay.
Tracking shit for miles.
I'm trying every button to actually run faster.
Holy shit! Get down!
Seriously? No more bullets?
You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Oh, great. Zombies. I hear them.
The Hoard.
Search him.
Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow.
All right.
Pain, but I suppose you'd know him about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet, not on her.
Oh, hold on for a second. Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick.
Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long.
Leon, he got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood from all the way down there.
What do you suppose that feels like?
Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Jesus Christ.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No,
goodbye,
wait.
Leon.
All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Thank you.
Where?
In the cemetery. In the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said. Do it. Don't leave me out here, man.
I was pressing. Please tell me R2 is actually shoot.
Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Okay.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty. You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Are you sure? Sounds like a fun time. How are you running fast?
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch.
I got a use for you.
Anything else?
No, I just gotta put them together there. Yeah, that ought to do it. Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon. Going hunting tonight. Take some bounties to Tucker.
Not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, right.
Man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
No one wants to. Being out all night sucks.
Jesus. I gotta get in shape.
Gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
Right. Like, maybe an engine or gasoline.
God damn
what?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's a fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
It's a fuel pump. Leon. Yeah, shot up my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
Crazy willies.
I think I got a better idea. We just get it while we're out here.
What?
Well. Crazy Willies isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway.
Mm-hmm. And?
Crazy Willies is as good a place as any.
Yeah. Okay.
Now hold on tight.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes, I know. Inventory, storylines, great. That's not the direction I hit. Game, you lied to me. Oh no, wait, it started off with, right, no. Escape artist. Scrap. Okay. Okay. Sure. Yeah, that could be helpful. That's definitely helpful.
So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the...
That's not what I'm looking for. This is what I was looking for.
Hell away from here.
I was looking for the map. Why? Thank you for showing me the storylines. That's not what I was looking for. So this is just the entire map? Okay. Crazy Willies.
Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful.
Yeah.
I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Oh. Where are we put... Oh. I was on
push.
The right? Damn. Also, dude, the way you're...
Come on, kill him!
R2? Okay. Shake that bitch.
Come on. We're almost there.
Can't I get shit from them? Don't they have anything? Fuck you too, game.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're okay. Almost there.
That means what to me? Nothing. Oh, now we have to go through a tunnel.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit, look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad yes. Way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this.
Probably just going to get cloths and shit.
You smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
It's another fungus.
There we go. Hey, Deke, bro.
Dude, calm down. You killed it.
Dead.
I think you got it.
You're gonna break my shotgun.
Right?
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead.
Oh, damn it, I'll just drop it.
Can you shut up, please?
Scrap. Shut up, Jesus.
Ooh, cop
car. You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got
sure
it.
Sure thing.
Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
I can use this. Okay. At last.
How do you expect me to get around? No. No. Game, how do you vault over? Wait, which service song are you talking about? Oh. I was looking at the wrong one. Oh, you only have to hold it once. Okay, cool. Okay. Well, I'd say that went well.
Use this.
Sterilize. sterilizer. Ah, that's what that icon means. Sterilizer. Great. That's right. Take that shit.
Damn alarm.
See? I didn't plan on this, goddammit!
Oh, it was the car behind it. Button. Come on, open up, give me ammo, give me ammo, give me ammo. One ammo, great. That's helpful.
Another nest. Oh,
yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Oh, you just used the last one.
Oh, great.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah, yeah.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it. Ready?
Shit. Here they come.
Okay, that guy just popped up out of nowhere.
Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec. What you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
But are you, though? Ooh, crazy willies. Speed limit 25, yeah, right.
You wanted a freak show.
See, you said 35.
Shit. Place is crawling.
Yeah, that's a lot. Well, that's good to know.
Shit, we're gonna need more ammo. What are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out. After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking sons of bitches!
Jesus Christ.
Goddamn newts. Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
You just call them newts?
At last. Yeah, that's right. Fine.
midnight.
That's right. Keep going, bitch. I can't craft another one. That's two. If you charge, I will shoot. Stay down, bitch. Which way am I supposed to be going? Oh, over here.
Zeke, how's it going, brother? Ready?
Not yet. Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
Oh, great. Nope. Keep the baseball bat. Rag beer bottle? Okay. Of course there's a way in through the roof. How do I get to the roof? That works. Ooh. Nope, wrong thing. Nope, wrong thing. Down I go.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Willie's gift shop. You know, Willie's got the best shit. seeking gorgeous man.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere.
You would imagine.
Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Rippers! Rippers! No, 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 no!
Oh, crap.
Shit.
Rippers. Boozer. Those men?
God damn it.
How do I get out of here? Don't tell me Don't tell me Crazy Billy's gonna be my death spot. Crazy Willis.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Son of bitches! Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low.
Are you literally about to start, like, singing? The silencer anymore. There we go.
Boozer.
Bitches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Boozer.
Fucking one of them.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
No, I got this.
No, you don't. Get up.
Fucking rippers.
We gotta go.
It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Right, that's kind of how an ambush works.
Okay.
My arm.
Don't look at it.
My goddamn arm.
I'm serious, don't look
at it. My god!
Don't look at it! Get on the bike!
Oh, shit! Go, go! Fucking
rip it! Tis but a flesh wound. Press square to reload your gun. No shit. Thank you for the tip. What's the next one? Adolescence. Uh-huh. Oh. Okay.
Shit. Thought we'd never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
Alright, pretty much like we left it.
What?
Great.
Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
Oh,
thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, and get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Okay.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right. Here you go.
Thanks, brother.
That, like,
feel kind of weak with height.
Okay. I just went the wrong way, didn't I?
Damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark.
Oh, great.
What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Looks like just a kid, to be fair.
It's just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up.
Okay.
We can take him.
Yeah, fuck you guys. A lot of ammo left.
I'm hit!
Hey, what?
Won't be needing this.
Right.
Topping off.
What was that? Gotta move on.
Fire!
the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road.
Right.
I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out.
Keep wanting to just press it instead of holding it.
Ah, damn freakers. It's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining?
Because you're in the mountains.
Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Come on, baby, where the fuck are you?
Almost there.
This is it. This is where we left it.
And that's just great.
My bike's gone.
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, god damn it! I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
I gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, god damn it, alright, now I'm gonna kill you.
It's the freaker that you just ran past, isn't it?
Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp.
Deacon out.
Jesus Christ, dude. Can your stamina regenerate faster? Checking. I have to check. Actually, I think it's probably in survival. No. 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 It takes all the way.
Open up! Open up! It's me, Reynolds! Open up!
St. John, is that you?
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
You know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Bounties, merchant, mech.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. I've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Right.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
That was interesting.
I ran a shop. Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, say. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, we just partied it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and... let's talk.
Oh, great.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's dead. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking at you.
The fuck?
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Optional dialogue.
Take care of their own. They're going up days without food. Well, you see how it is.
The lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. We'd build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off.
Okay.
Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America. Land of the free.
We are that.
Yeah. But to be fair, that's what happens during a zombie apocalypse.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me.
Mm-hmm.
To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. Mm-hmm. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
talk. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Right.
Well, that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
One problem after another. So when do I get my bike back?
That's it for now.
Yep. I'll see ya.
Yep, I'll be around.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
Yeah?
Bring some bounties.
Why are you
in?
Saying turn in?
Oh, okay. Okay.
What do you want?
See you later.
I'm just taking a look.
Actually, yeah, I do need rifle ammo. How much? Never mind, I don't need rifle ammo. Motherfucker.
Look, Deke. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
Do you have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up. I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hey, man, I don't...
Okay.
Manny, just let me look.
Hold on, I got it.
Jesus, this is not goddamn. Bye.
Oh, the f- okay. Enhance. Get my bolts.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out and make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess. I guess, you know, I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find. This is it. Near a checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Oh. Seriously? Oh, I was hoping there was that was actually the entrance. Okay, my bad.
Locked.
Okay. Is there a way to unlock the doors? Okay.
Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. Doesn't look too bad.
No, I guess locked.
Open.
Mm-hmm. Well, there's no way to get in there until I can start up that.
Gotta find some gas.
Right? That's what I was saying. Hey, gas.
Bring them all down on me.
Oh.
Shut the hell up.
What's this? Why can't I pick it up? Okay then.
Sterile bandages, sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello.
Oh.
What's this? Nero tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind. Ow. Feeling stronger already. Why the hell not?
Okay, then. That does not help me at all. What? Did I pick up, like, a audio thing?
Should have hugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up.
That's not good.
John, this is Cope. Can you get to the tower? My radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know, because shutting down the radio organ seems kind of personal.
Right.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. It seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Okay.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
St. John. His call name is St. John.
Hey,
bullshit.
Boozer, I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer!
Hey!
Hurry! Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, Deke.
Scared the shit out of us.
Oh, blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? We're gonna be fine.
Here we are. He's my brother, custom accent. Okay. Oh, this actually has a trophy thing. Cool. I'm gonna go and clear out Crazy Willy's. Cause that seems like a fun thing to do. Did fuck me. Don't hit a tree.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Oh, great.
Jesus, Cole, thanks for the heads up.
Right.
I do what I can. Go back.
Yes.
Oh, Shit, I need to fix this, don't I? That didn't take long.
Let's see. Should work.
That also did not take long.
Finish burning out this infestation zone.
Okay, so for starters, that works. Where did you come from? Fuck me. Ah. Wish this thing actually had the scope. That'd be great.
Good night.
Shotgun. Oh, crap. Really wish I had a shotgun. Ah. I made a mistake. Mistakes were made. There we go.
Okay. Finally. Jesus. Got you.
Took a few shots, but sure.
Okay. Something under this.
Okay, I got one. Oh, here's the other. There we go. Had an itch. Two. Three. Okay. Is it actually running up here? Oh, it is. Yes, I know. Yeah. Yeah, no. You don't get to call any. Seriously, I swear the other side also counts. Okay. Really? I am completely out of ammo. But hopefully this will have some.
Yes.
Thank you.
Let's see.
Damn it. I have to put this in the locker, don't I? Okay, let's... Ooh, here we are. This is what I was after. Can you recover any faster? Okay. Well, good news is Crazy Willy's has been emptied out. Oh, I can actually fast travel. It's great. Why did I not know this? Fast travel. Search fire rescue vehicles. So what? I was about to say, that probably costs gas, doesn't it?
Yep.
Oh, so whatever I pick up from... I actually have to... Oh my god. Is there any way to increase how much gas this thing can either have or how or reduce how much it uses? This.
Something's here.
See anything?
Men coming! Cover! Need cover! Get the bastard! He killed him!
I'll take the hunting rifle, actually. I'm trying to figure out where the girl went. And there. Okay, that's not really helping, but sure, thanks. Skills. S-K-I-S. No. Don't need that right now. Idea what that means, but I think this should work better.
Need this more than you.
Right? And this I will like better than a shotgun. Okay, so the way I'm understanding it, the trunks of cars are like the little chests that give you have shit in them, hopefully. Or they're just laying about. for that.
Here! Here!
Wait, what? Here what?
You! Look out!
Come on. Show your pretty little head. There we go. So where's this last dude? Come on. Where is this last dude? Well, up here he's not. Okay, please just climb down. Thank you. Can you please just slide down? Oh my god, this is going to take for fucking ever. No starving patriots. Where is this last one? Oh, I saw that red mark.
Who was that?
You didn't notice your friends dying. Seriously. Oh my god, this dude is so stupid.
Shots fired!
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cope, how many men have you pissed off?
Right.
All right. This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Then go back to Copeland. That was interesting.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Well, she was right. She had no ammo.
There it is. Down the hatch.
Thank you. cozy. Extremely cozy.
Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Okay. Neat.
Deke, you there? Probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
The fact that I can actually put anything in there is a little annoying. Oh god. I have to climb it again. No.
Hey Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
Right.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke. That code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right?
Right.
Does it matter what? Deacon out.
Jesus, what a climb.
All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Oh, son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, you're still recovering.
God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Deke.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, shit's killing me.
Okay. Inventory gear. Okay. Well, this needs gasoline. Some nice little guzzling.
Good.
Come on. So far, this isn't bad. The engine thing's gonna be, annoying.
Done. Radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio upload.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Mm-hmm. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir. I hope God, you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio free organ. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Who's man? You were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out. Take this.
Thank you. Okay, don't have any way to silence my shit, so that's going to be great. Let's actually try and be stealthy. I think there's another one over there. I don't see him. There's one. Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 dumbasses to kill. This should be magical. This dude first. Do you have only a fence post? Okay. Nine. There are 9 idiots to kill. No, you didn't. You didn't see shit. Oh, hey.
Back.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, a freaker. My brother! There we go. Come on. Raise that little pretty head. Well, I hit you. Hit you again. Okay.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Mm-hmm.
I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Right.
Yeah, I hear you. Booze, you're up.
Nice.
Good now?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and...
And what? Well, he just kind of got cut off, so whatever. That's the camp. That's the safe house. That's the tower. Let's see here. Oh, I guess I have to go that way.
Good now.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up. We're heading north as soon as you can run.
Right. Seriously, his thing is way up there.
Deke. Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cole?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off.
Okay.
And he said his bike's got a red tank on it. Wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
I'm taken. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. Get your freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Yeah.
Did you say you were heading north?
Boozman, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Third degree burns a bullet to you.
Maybe. So, take care, Alvarez.
What were you saying?
Deke. It means a lot to me.
Take care of it, loser. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
There's another one. Time to burn.
Heal, 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 heal. Okay.
Stop by when I can. Deacon out. Okay, somehow I'm alive. It's great not having ammo.
She'll set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American. Dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now.
Jesus Christ.
Of our forebears. Feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds are never going to give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great.
Great.
Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again.
Oh, joy.
Jesus, what have I done?
Right. What were you expecting, though? There is something good in here. Or somewhere around here.
Gotta take a closer.
I need ammo.
What do we got? You're mine now.
Yeah, this'd be great. If I had ammo. I'm not dealing with that till I get ammo. Sounds like a plan, sounds like a plan. Sounds like a plan. Was I supposed to come here at a certain time? Do I have to come here at night? I'm here. That reminds me. I need to craft more of these. Inventory. No, it's not there. Don't think it's there. Not there. How do I know what I'm looking for? Taking her gun. Okay, where the hell? Yes.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
All right, what have we got?
Maybe in one of these.
Learn
something new every day.
Can I get back to
Boozer?
My...
Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna chase them down, and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
How do I get out of here? It told me to come up. Thank you for dying. Okay. Can I, like, put this down? Thank you. The hell? Well, great, we now know how she died.
Whoa, 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 hold on, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Why? I am very concerned. Oh, seriously? That's their point? Great. Those guys looked armed.
You're a researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out. See what they're doing. Alright, gotta go in quiet.
Oh, great.
If they see me, I'm dead.
He's turning off.
Stay low.
Something's out there.
How much longer do you think we got?
Field note 000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
It's be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions.
I forget who made this game. Was this Gorilla?
Your theory about the subjects devolving to a... primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
King O'Brien.
Can't you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're styling bases. No,
I have.
Forget it. Can't be.
Listen. These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana.
These Jesus.
Protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Right.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here.
Yeah.
Come on, let's get out of here.
See the caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Sure, I'll take a pickaxe.
Yeah.
Can I move now?
Bushes. I gotta keep to the bushes.
Okay, then. Finding Nero. Residue bolt. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Also, let me burn that. Oh, nothing.
Hey there.
Okay, sure.
Booze man, come back.
Zeke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of here, the Nero guy, the soldier.
Oh. Heal.
When we rode on a farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
Wait, what are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, loser. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ?
Yes.
Just listen. I heard them over the radio. Talking about a man named O'Brien.
Think dumb?
Not, loser. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon.
The oh, God.
She'll set you free. The start of this living hell that's now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain. Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs.
Mm-hmm.
And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
How the hell do I get in there? Way onto the roof?
Well, yeah, it could also just, like, you know, break down the door, but sure. Oh. Okay, so you can't just, like, turn off the brake and just say, okay, have fun, plow into the door. No, you actually have to push it. Great. Note to self, always cut off all the speakers on these fucking things.
Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's right. Always out of gas.
So how did I get back up there?
Power's off. Figures.
Oh, that's how. Great. I should have brought the gas can while I went up there. Glug.
That should be it. Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. There really better be something in here with all this trouble.
Right. Let's increase my health.
Well, I was feeling a little under the weather.
Oh, it's going through my...
St. John, let's go.
Yes.
I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him. Can't seem to reach him. When you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. Much appreciated. Copeland out.
And fuck this shit, I'm out. I was wondering why it was so quiet. It's because it's going through the speaker on my controller.
Running anytime soon. Yeah.
Damn it, sniper ambush.
Ow.
Like that, huh? Shoot at me, you fucking bastard.
I can fix it.
Let's see.
Jesus Christ, that one shot.
That should do it.
Oh god. Hello, doggo.
Fresh meat.
Okay. Oh god.
The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, we've been lying and wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about.
Except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
Oh, I already have the max of that. Okay. I actually have to push from the front. Okay. Made it.
Well, wonder if there's anything in that MMU. Here it is.
Get this. And let's go through. And it's locked.
Oh, god damn it. Fuse blown.
Oh, great. first, cut off the speakers. Then we check around. Trying to figure out what the fuck it's trying to tell me to look for.
Here we go.
Okay. This needs gas. Pop the back.
That's it.
Okay, I'm going to turn in this quest. After I turn in this quest, I'm calling it a night. Not the thing I just discovered, but the...
Done. No, not this way. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Nope. Wrong direction. This is it. Which way? Gotcha.
Is that... that dude good? Did I find the thing? I guess I found the thing. I didn't find the thing. Okay. So it gets to about here. Then I lose it because of all the traffic. Guessing. No, they stayed in the... yep, here we are. There we are.
Feels, yes. Now we're in business.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Now I'll turn this on.
Oh, yes. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Where's the...
you
oh my god. Are you kidding me? There's one up here also? Fine. I can just, you know, close that door. Okay. Where's that big, briefcase.
Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works.
Health.
Here goes nothing.
Is there a way to turn it off so it actually like comes through the game? Let's see. Options. Not motion sensor. Display audio. Turn this off. I'll just run you over. Fuck it. Where am I going? I'm going to run to that one.
Another infestation zone.
I went to the wrong way.
Fellas, I'll be back later. Jesus Christ. So many people. It's like Boozer said. Hell of a way to go. Camp full of squatters. Even the assholes who tried to ambush me.
I can deal with that later. That's not important right now. What's important right now is the this bike can't handle this dirt road. Oh great. Another cave. Can I just, like, fast travel? Thank you. I don't want to go through the cave.
Open up. It's that drift. A lot of men.
Deacon, keep an eye on that gas tank. One with the custom paint job you've been asking
about.
The
figure sometimes, you know?
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Damon.
Jesus, Deke. You hear what's happening? Black choppers. The feds are still flying. Can you believe that shit?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
No, Cope won't shut up about it. He says it proves what he has been saying from the start, that the feds are behind this whole mess. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? All that conspiracy shit. You think he's right?
No.
Copeland right about anything? No. But listen to me. If you see a black chopper, a Nero helicopter, you let me know, okay?
Yeah, sure, Deke. Whatever you say. Okay, then. All right, then.
What's up?
See ya.
Hey.
Wow, that's a lot of money.
What? Not enough credits? All right.
No, you just weren't selling something I needed.
What's up, Manny?
No, what I need is a fuel tank.
Oh yeah, that's a good piece.
No.
This should last you for a while. Good choice, man. Good choice.
Don't care. Don't care. I do not remember what he had on there before.
You don't want to run out of fuel in the ship, that's for sure. I'll be here.
Last time I was, I'll be on the here road, if you need me. And it will be the last time. Ran into a pack of infected dogs, bulls, whatever the hell they are. Runners. I was on this crappy bike, falling apart. Couldn't outrun it.
Or snap. Quick save. Running alongside. Okay, story. Yes, yes, I get it. Kill the infestation. Actually, oh, it's here that shows what you unlock. Okay. A Ripper axe. Oh, it shows how much percentage you need. Okay. Spiked bat. Smoke bomb. Hmm. Right. Let me go and do that, and then I'll. Bit better. Oh God.
The truth shall set you free. You've got nothing.
Crap. Wrong gun. Crap. Out of ammo. Oh. Am I supposed to hold it?
I'm moving! Get up!
Okay. I went the wrong way, didn't I?
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you? It doesn't look too bad.
Wait, what? I'm out of ammo. Yeah, that's not gonna go well because I'm out of ammo. I hate you, 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 I hate you. Seriously. Annoying to the nth degree.
I can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. First one down, now the rest of you.
Take that.
Oh, the crossbow.
Who's out there?
Shots fired!
At last.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to take back my crossbow. No, you don't.
Get to his side.
I just need ammo.
Gotcha.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
Thank you, Starkiller.
Pull back! Everyone, pull back!
Yes, I shot you. What the fuck do you think I were doing? You're shooting at me too. Thank you for the
fire.
Pistol ammo.
There's another one. I got you.
Ow.
Someone's down.
Yes, someone's down. Come on, pop up again. Oh, I see you. Ow, fuck. What was that? Oh, a wolf? Okay, it's just timing.
Use everything.
Ow.
You don't need these.
Heal. Where are you?
I got him.
I'm out of ammo. Abbeez.
All right, one more left. Come on.
I shall cut this open. There are 14 here.
I see you running around. Get around him! Go!
It's only you, dude.
Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. I need scrap.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Right.
This is Radio Free Oregon.
Oh, God.
The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. Last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
How's something Copeland?
Copeland special.
Yeah. Knew you had one.
Okay.
What do they got here? A map.
Okay.
What do we got here? How to craft the... Okay, yeah, okay.
just gonna grab some shut eye.
Right. So I'm calling it at night. Thank you so much for joining. Ah, oh, that was a good pop. Finished Last of Us. Finally. Oh. I don't know. Well, I might play continue playing this. I'm not sure yet.
Let's go.
Anyway, take care. Bye.